Hey guys, my name's Samuel and I'm going to do a science experiment of the lava lamp. What we need is some aspirin, oil, water, food colouring, jar or bottle and a fire. Step 1. Pour 1 quarter of water first and then 3 quarters of oil. For some reason, oil is lighter than water. Also, another reason why the oil just stays at the top and never bonds with the water is because their molecules don't bond. Step 2, you pour a few drops of food coloring in. The food coloring changes the color of the water. Step 3. You put 1 aspirin in, it dissolves and starts creating gas. Step 4. As gas bubbles rise, taking some coloured water, creating blobs. Blobs will form by the water and the aspirin. It'll go up and down. When the blobs reach the top, the gas will escape, and down goes the water, creating a lava lamp. Now, I'm going to show you how to make a lava lamp. So, as in there, first you pour 1 quarter of water. Then, you pour 3 quarters of oil, which would be about there. Next, you put food colouring in, and I'm going to choose green. You pour at least 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and as you can see, they're floating down. Once they've floated down, you put an aspirin in, and you'll slowly see as it dissolves, the bottom will turn into green, whatever color you choose. You just turn into any color you choose. See, it's going right now. And then once it's done that, the spinning tornado, it should turn green. And then you have green bubbles up here. And they will start up there. They will go down, come back up, go down, come back up. Now, I'm just going to put another aspirin in. And hopefully this will look good. Now, as you can see, the blobs are going down, and then they will go back up. And if you think what are those black circle thingies, they're just that's just the food colouring hasn't gone in. Now, I'm going to show you something pretty cool. Now, while this is going, I'm going to put this on here, and I'm going to turn the lights off in 3, in 2, in 1. Now, as you can see, the lava lamp is glowing. Now, if you wanted to, if it just stops and you want it to keep on going, you just put another aspirin in. Now, it actually looks pretty cool, say so for myself. What is it? So, that's my lava lamp experiment. I'm going to turn the lights back on in 3, 2, 1. Now, thank you all for watching my lava lamp experiment. Hope you enjoyed it. Goodbye.